Hello, welcome back to Sewing Therapy. I'm Sarah, here to sew along with you through another amazing pattern. Today we are tackling the Olya shirt by Paper Theory. Thanks to the creative details and innovative style lines, the Olya shirt gives off a chic mood that I love. While this pattern is not for beginners, there are so many techniques involved that this challenging pattern will elevate your sewing skills. I recommend it if you are up for challenge and growth. I recently made my new Olya shirt out of double gauze fabric. I made a few modifications, mainly omitting some steps as I was in a hurry to finish. If you have always wanted to make an Olya but find yourself without time to make a complete shirt, make a simplified version like mine. It's also satisfying. Although the pattern comes with the full instructions, I found it wasn't always easy to follow some parts. So I filmed the original instructions as well as my preferred methods. Hope this helps. This may be my longest sew along video yet, as this pattern has many steps and some complicated parts such as the pockets and color that take time to explain. And I had a sewing incident that involved accidentally cutting my fabric while serging. If you are curious, you can see how I fixed my error and came back on track at the end of the video. Because this video is so long, I've taken the time to make timestamps, so it's easier for you to find the section you're looking for. I have also omitted the serging clips to reduce the video length. As always, I appreciate every click on like, subscribe, and ringing of the notification bell. Thank you for your support. Let's get started.
Thank you.
And that brings us to the end of the Olya Shirt. It brings me great joy to help you create the handmade wardrobe of your dreams, and I love this spin of a classic shirt. I think every wardrobe needs a classic shirt or two. If you have any questions, please leave it in the comment section below. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more, please click like, subscribe, and ring the notification bell. Thank you so much. I will see you in my next video. 안녕!